is Dushan Soza.
Cricket at that time, there was a lot more fellowship amongst the players. So I consider myself first a cricketer and then everything else, because you know, cricket has been my life. My house, I've got my wife, my mother lives with us 6 months of the year, and the next 6 months he's in the UK with my other brother. Then the three daughters, we have a domestic. We bought a dog that's also female, so the whole household is all full of females. And there is always this point that my wife says, you talk so much when you go outside, and you know, when you're at home, you hardly say a word. Then I say, that's because you don't allow me to say a word, you know. And at different generations, there are different thought processes on every subject you talk about. I said that it's easier to manage a company with 1,000 employees than manage your own family with, you know, with the husband and the wife and so on, because obviously emotionality and, you know, all these things come into play. We had a 50-50 gender balance, and we had about 800 employees. Average age was about 25, so it's really the young generation. And having 400 women under one roof, was a great experience. Plain fun. There was no real reason at that point of time. It's long years ago. Eradicating dengue in Sri Lanka.
Okay.
You know, it's a strong term to use, eradicate. It's a very complex task. Talk to all the experts in the country, the dengue epidemiology unit, the Ministry of Health, the public health inspector, Colombo Municipal Council, so on and so forth. And having tried different techniques, we ended up with having a trap, a mosquito trap.
Okay.
Which had been manufactured by a PHI, a physical health inspector from the Kunnagala region. Rotary is really for networking, right?
Okay.
Because I think networking is very important in today's context. The Sri Lankans are very talented, and these are factors that are coming out. Somebody said that we are in the middle of the center of the earth, and therefore gravity level in Sri Lanka and this area is at the lowest level.
Okay.
Right. So when the gravity is low, you generally come up with more intelligent people. This is why people like Arthur C. Clarke came and lived here, and all these stories are there. So whatever the scientific explanations come out, generally the Sri Lankans are very talented. I think the only challenge we have is the number of hours we work.
I hope you will all subscribe to our YouTube channel, Plenty with Sulo.